Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you how to make craft flying ping pong ball. You will need colored paper, double-sided tape, a ping pong ball, glue, a pencil, a scissor, a straw, a ruler, something around to trace, and tweezers. And you need to cut out some parts, the eyes, and also the teeth. First, stick something around and trace it. Next, cut it up. After you're done, you'll get a round shape paper. Use a ruler and draw a line to the middle. Let's cut it. You cut out the line, you'll get this. Then you fold it here and then put the double-sided tape. Sharp edge at the back. Then you'll get a small hole. Insert the straw into the paper and tape and stick it on the paper.
Ready to play.